What have I walked into?
Greetings, friend. Yes, all right.
Bye for now.
Here, do you get?
Some awesome soup.
Move out of the road.
A hot bean then. Wait, see you where is Emmy?
Thank you.
attack on sight here. Here is the Book of the Dead. Beggar will be pleased. Now to return the book to the old man.
From me?
Is it stealing if you rob a thief?
I took it for my father.
Look at Yahoo!
As your father left us,
his good life is over. He was too weak to live till you return.
May he be conducted in peace.
He was in despair that his car would not join my mother's.
Where is his body? It is not too late.
You are a blessing from the gods. He receives the rites in the small temple. I'll miss my father's kindness.
Simba out. Just for what?
Idiot!
Damn, on you!
Old man, your book. May it guide you to your wife's side.
Are you
crying?
You hired? How
long
did
it take me?
So
Hey, wait!
Diamond!
Jock would be paid!
Up in here! Oh.
Thank you.
Thank you. right position, Gareth.
Idiot! This looks like a child made it.
These cat mummies are false.
Greetings. I am...
You have come to the right place, Neb. We have everything you could possibly want.
What I want is to ask about false idols sold at the market.
I have heard rumors of such, but there is nothing to them. Now leave if you want to avoid trouble.
Aher, my sister, she bought a statuette from you and it broke.
These cat mummies are full.
Tell me of the fake mummies being sold here.
I have no desire to be dragged into this.
Menahed sent me. Your silence is an insult to his holy office.
I wish to anger neither him nor the gods.
We are forced to sell items of lesser quality, or see our stalls destroyed.
Who is behind this?
I can say no more now. Let us meet tonight, where the village turns to farmland.
To return at night, we can speak freely.
My friend, I am glad to see you have kept our appointment. Come, sit with me and share a drink of wine.
I do not have time for that.
It is a beautiful night. Let us enjoy the coolness of the air for a moment before turning to business.
Merchant, I am not here to take in the air. Who is behind the traffic of false icons?
Well, you see, it is no simple story. There are many involved in this terrible affair, but they would all tell you the same thing. Pity the trusting man, for he suffers great pain. Seek evil, and you will always find it!
Eat shit, Magi scum!
The path to knowledge is perilous!
This one's a worthy fighter! A shame his curiosity will be fatal!
As well as you can perhaps afford to be trusting.
Talk, or you will meet the same fate as your friends.
That will not be necessary. Among the dunes, southeast of here, is the bandit camp where the fake mummies are made. I suppose you would go and destroy it now.
Better I smash the camp than your head. Destroying these forgeries will earn the favor of the gods. As Ra lives, what a disgrace. I should be cautious around here. Is done.
Ah, here you are.
How can I ease the burdens of an old friend?
Tonight, we will stage a grand spectacle. Our goddess Sekhmet defends the people against Ispet's chaos.
But Pamu, our champion, is nowhere to be found. The High Priest will judge me responsible for his absence.
I'll have a look.
Sekhmet bless you. His home is near the market, but check the tavern first.
It pains me to ask you for a further favor.
Pamu does like a drink now and again.
You're a pretty innocent.
Oh, he said that.
Shuja!
I will tell that Yadin met Patti with Wabbit. Netabi,
Hen Kheriyat, look at Yahu! On a jet?
Stinks of beer.
Oh, thank you. I've been trying to get him to leave for hours.
Menahet.
That is Pamu. What has happened to him?
His passion for toasting Sekhmet has exceeded his head for drink.
This is a disaster. People have come from the Redland and the Black to see him fight.
If a fight is all that is needed, I could replace him.
Of course, Magi. You honor yourself in saving me from disgrace. Speak to the High Priest in the temple courtyard. He will take care of the rest.
Your Holiness, I am here to fight for Sekhmet.
You're not Pamu? He was meant to play Sekhmet.
Pamu is ill. He is recovering at the temple.
Fine. Follow me.
This is a friendly bout. We must stay vigilant.
Do not fear. Sekhmet will receive a fine tribute.
We give thanks for your presence on this sacred night.
we invite your witness on the solemnity of our... Should malice cling too strongly to your hearts, Isfet, the evil one, shall smite the goddess! And condemn Yamu to 100 seasons of darkness! But should your hearts be pure, the goddess shall favor us, shielding us from the obscurity of chaos!
Let the battle
begin!
Your fighter can't lose!
Since a time unknown, Sekhmet the Lioness has shielded us from Isfet's greed. Isfet was once husband to Ma'at, goddess of order. Tampering with her scales of judgment, he grew flat on the souls of mortals. Ma'at cast him out of the Hall of Justice. In his hunger, he returned. But Sekhmet knew his heart and guarded
Uncle
the door Sire, against
him. Uncle Sire, I want to invite a white beast.
Their battle lasted 20 days and nights before Sekhmet subdued the Lord of Chaos.
You can do it!
Sekhmet's might enlivens your arm. Look, his weapon is bathed.
The warrior of Sekhmet
I could swear you were the Blood Eater herself.
Ah. The priest's recounting of the battle between the goddess and Isfet was new to me.
It is a tale of his own invention. You will not hear it outside Yamu. Would that you'd agree to stay with us longer. But I know that greater duties call you.
I'll say goodbye to the children before I leave.
Do so. They'll miss you. You are always welcome in Yamu. Whenever your journeys bring you to our gnome.
Keep the mask and staff of the goddess as poor tokens of our respect.
Ha
Strange to see bodies left out like this. The embalmer must know more.
Medjay, great warrior, come. I sell you what you want. You need it, I have it. If I don't have it, you don't need it. Redda has your back in these desolate lands.
You are but a boy. How did you come by such fine treasure?
Plucked from the ancient lands of the desert, the sunken vessels of the Nile, refined by handmaidens of the gods. Weaponry forged in Nubian mines, Persian jewels and Assyrian treasures. I have it all.
I see. You are well-traveled for such a young man.
Old wisdom, Neb. I have acquired from long nights in the desert with my camel.
I will see what you have.
Come, look around. If you want good, Neb, I have other jobs too. Hey, Xeni, come here. One of my informants told me of some tomb robbers nearby. These maggots are stealing from the gods. We must stop them.
Thank you. Hello. Greetings. Can I help you? Indeed. Hello, friend. Come to trade? Agreed. Done. Come back often.
Bededuk ani khayel sigiriyo.
We're innocent!